My name is Randy Susan Myers, and this is my one true sentence. Be regular and orderly in your life, so you may be violent and original in your work. And that sentence is stolen from Gustave Flaubert. And that sentence, in fact, really captures my life. Growing up, my life was anything but regular and orderly. When I was around 4 years old, my father tried to kill my mother. And from that came my first novel, The Murderer's Daughters. If I had tried to write that book and write about violence in the family when I was very young, I don't think I could have even made any sense of it. Because my life then was so screwed up. I also had a lot of mishigas in my life. And for those of you who are not Jewish, mishigas means troubles. I think trying to write about the mishigas in your life when you're in the midst of it comes out really strange. When I've done some teaching on writing, I've told people, don't write about the troubles that just happened to you. Let them cool down, and that way there's a much better chance of capturing the deep emotion. My writing, I always tell people this, it's not about me. I tell them it's like something I learned from Carolyn Parkhorst Rosser. In one of her books, The Nobody's Album, I love that book, the main character is a novelist. And this novelist is always being asked, is that character you? And this character, and I've stolen this, but I give credit, talks about the butter in the cookies. When you bake, you put the butter in the cookies. And when you take a big bite, it tastes delicious. It's not like you're biting into butter, but it's the butter that flavors the cookies. And that's how I feel about writing. My past and all the troubles that I went through, they provide the emotional resonance. And my orderliness now and my need to have things be calm, learning how to have a calm relationship, not having to have drama in my life, I can then put all of that passion into my writing and all that violence that goes through my head, that was in my past, into my writing. And I like it that way. I really do. I like to travel in my imagination and go into the darkest places and have a home where I like to make a good pot of soup.